rumblings from Goodney. I knew that is something of a pun. Self-proclaimed legitimate business woman, Bobby No-Nos, and something of a reputation around the Commonwealth. That reputation may have contributed to recent talk of a less than legitimate devil. Except there's a bit of a twist. Bobby has very conspicuously disappeared. Word is, there's no trace of her in Goodman. It's unclear at this time whether she actually pulled off the job. Or...
Thank you. If I have any details, you seem not ungrateful with the students.